What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Living in an information era, we probably deal with passcodes of all kinds on a daily basis. So things like this happens naturally from time to time. We just forgot the passcode, and the device denies our access to the data. Thank God, we can still unlock it without the passcode. In this video, we'll go over two methods. If you have backup stored in iCloud or a computer, you can get your data back later. So, let's get into it. We'll start with 4Key, a professional iOS unlock program. Links could be found in the description down below. So we open it on a computer. Click Start on the home screen. Go on to hit Next. Now go ahead and plug the phone in. To unlock it without the passcode, we'll need to enter recovery mode. Navigate to your device model and follow the instructions to proceed. If you have iPhone 10 or later, press and quickly release the volume up button. Then press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. Now 4Key will get you the firmware. You can download it to any location you want. And then, go ahead and start unlocking. Well done. It says screen lock removed successfully. Let's go ahead and complete the setup. You can set up a new password right now or leave it for later. And then, on the apps and data screen, we can restore our data back from the backups. Let's go with iCloud. Enter the Apple ID and password. We'll get a list of backups we created previously. Let's select the most recent one. It'll start restoring from iCloud. Once done, we'll get everything back on the device, including our applications, messages, and media files. Moving on to our second part, you can unlock the phone by erasing it in Find My. Open the browser on your other device and go to iCloud.com. Sign in with your Apple ID. Click on Find iPhone. Then hit All Device on the top bar. Select your iPhone in the drop-down menu. Go ahead and erase it. Enter your Apple ID password if prompted. And then the erase will begin. You can remove the phone from your account now, so you don't have to deal with the activation lock later. Once the phone restarts, you will get to the startup screen. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.